What is up, everyone, and welcome back to more Demon Slayer. Now, you may or may not have noticed my office is getting a little bit empty just now. That is because while I am filming this on the 8th of November, it's almost Christmas. So the Christmas tree is going up today. The main reason the Christmas tree is going up today is because I'm actually starting to film for my December content. I have a really cool skit, I guess that's what you could call it, that I want to get filmed this month so that I can take some time off in December. But you guys will think that I am still here, but I am not. I'm going to be living my best alcohol-free life this Christmas because I'm on all sorts of medication, so I'm not allowed alcohol. But I mean, alcohol isn't the be-all and end-all, let's be honest. Food is. So I'm still going to eat a ton over Christmas. But anyway, dilly-daddling. Apologies that this video is slightly late this week. I did say I would always be on time with Demon Slayer. I'm getting a lot of work done in my house this week, so my awesome dad is here. So if you see somebody creepily going across here, it's probably him forgetting that I'm filming right now. It'll be absolutely fine. So that is why Demon Slayer is slightly late today. But with that being said, let's delve on into, is it episode 4, I want to say? 4 or 5? 4? I think it's 4. Let's do it.
Tanjiro.
Don't you wish that we saw more of his dad, though? Because he's so cool, right? Oh, no! Okay, I totally forgot that this is where we left off. And I know it's not real, like, I know it's in Dreamland, but it's still horrible. Duh. I mean, none of the other guys have to do this, so why does he have to do this? I don't remember, but it's weird. It's really weird. Don't try this at home, kids. I mean, definitely don't try this at home, okay? I mean, it's so out of character for him because he's so pure. Like, I've said this so many times before, but Tanjiro is, like, so pure. Like, look at these little things! I'm gonna throw it over to the comment section right now, though. What do you think your inside soul would look like? Because I don't think mine would be as pure as that. Mine would be, like, closer to Inosuke, maybe. Every time, it's so disgusting. Oh! And even though he is inside him to kill him, he still picks him back up again. So pure, so pure. Legit, one of the best intro songs. Someone was asking me the other day, they were like, what is your favorite intro song in all the anime that you have watched? I mean, I love the original Demon Slayer intro song, but I feel like this one right here kind of tops it, no? Now, don't forget, if you want to watch this video unedited, to head on over to my website, suzylu.co.uk, and become a VIP member. But if you are happy watching this on YouTube, make sure you hit subscribe. You guys might be happy to know this as well. I actually maybe prefer this in Japanese. Maybe. Just... Wait, was Inosuke naked? He's not naked, he's got trousers on! I don't get it, he's not naked, he's wearing trousers! But he is crazy! It just goes to show that you can't kill Inosuke from the inside out. It's not gonna happen. So his is black because he's asleep, right? Like, he's at his best when he's asleep. Is that what that symbolizes? Ooh. He's just very, very tired. Why would Nezuko want to be in your darkness, though? It makes no sense. It's creepy. Okay, I think if I was them, I would much rather be inside of Tanjiro's brain than the rest of them. God, that's right. So how many times does he do this? I guess enough times that it works, right?
Nezuko!
Not PG. So Rengoku isn't awake yet, right? Because I thought he was one of the first, but he just grabbed that person. He's not actually awake yet.
Inosuke. Rengoku-san.
Rengoku-san. Okay, that's not how we say it. I like it though.
Nanda kore? Yakikireteru. Nezuko no moeru chika. Wazuka dakedo oni no nioi mo suru zo. Kono nioi. Kippu.
Yeah, so it's crazy. So it was Tanjiro that was one of the first to actually wake up. But it's funny because even though I watched the movie of this, I've forgotten so many details. So actually watching this again, it's really nice.
Nezuko, tanumu. Minna no nawa o moyashite kure.
Oh, so she goes for Zenitsu's first. I mean, is that kind of a sign? Is there a future for those two?
Okirun da!
Just take off Inosuke's hat and just go like See, from the first episode, I always thought that Nezuko was much older than them. But then when she becomes a demon, she acts so much younger than Tanjiro. Yeah, it's strange. You're just stupid because you believe what they said. It wasn't even true. She is such a cow, though. I mean, to say that to him.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. That's the thing, as per usual, so pure. He doesn't want to actually hurt them, even though they've just tried to kill him. Well, that's it. His dream was so much better than his reality. And it got me so bad in the last episode. Oh, just to see it again. Like, I totally understand him because of my stupid face paint. So it's like, I get where he's coming from because sometimes, like, you just want to run away. And you can't because it's there at all times. I feel for him. Oh, it's just this show, man. Oh, I'm so excited for season two, you guys.
Whew.
Just Just the way Nezuko looks at everything. Like, she goes like, like, she's just, oh, I can't. She's the cutest. Did you guys see my Nezuko cosplay, by the way? It's on my Instagram if you haven't seen it. I thought I did okay. Ohayo! Oh, so disgusting. Stop that. Stop it right now. Please. Isn't he such an amazing demon? I just think that he was absolutely phenomenal in this movie. And I gotta say it again. I don't want to say it, but I'm gonna say it. He's so slimy in Japanese. Oh. But none of it's real. Like, whether you showed a dream of his family being slaughtered or living peacefully, at the end of the day, what you were showing him wasn't reality. It wasn't his reality. So I don't remember, the conductor, he was in on it, wasn't he? Because he knew exactly what he was doing to everybody. Yeah, he did. He totally did. You know how he managed to wake up? Because he's dead. I wonder actually if in season 2, we'll get a lot more flashbacks and spend a bit more time with his dad, because his dad seems really awesome. He recognizes him, doesn't he? I think that's what it's all about, ultimately, is power. Everyone just wants to be higher and higher and higher. Oh, here we go! He's such a creep, I hate him. Oh. Oh, that's right! Yes! Now I remember. And then he breaks out of it again. Because he knows how! So there's nothing you can do. That's crazy as well. It's like nearly falling off the side of the train and everything. Starting to get concerned. He knows, and at this moment, he's like, my death is coming. He's got some good dodging skills, though. But ultimately, that's all he has. And I guess against anyone else would be super strong, but not Tanjiro. I just can't wait for more people to come up against Tanjiro. Just like the mindfuck that they're gonna go through, you guys. Oh, wait, he's putting him in a nightmare now. Wait, what do you think he was doing? He was out doing everything for you, like always. I mean, he can't exactly say that because he wasn't there to protect them either. Let's be real for a second. Like, that's how you know it's nonsense, because he's not living without a care. Do you know what I mean? He's carrying all of that.
Oh,
Yeah. He messed up big time. You don't take someone's family into it like that. Definitely not. Any last words? Anything?
もしやこれも夢か。それともこの鬼は彼よりも弱かった。
Oh no, wait. Wait, doesn't he? I was going to say doesn't he do something else right now?
君を殺せって言った気持ち。すごくよくわかったよ。
Yeah, some Resident Evil stuff up in here. I forgot all about this.
死なない。素敵だね、その顔。
I mean, that's kind of the question we're all asking. Oh, isn't it like his entire train is the body or some crazy thing like that? That's yeah! I remember the first time I seen that, I was like, wait, what? So basically, pick up the passengers and just launch them out the window. That's the strategy. I mean, what's the logistics of that? Can someone let me know in the comment section? Because I'm like, how? How is this even possible?
Nezuko!
Come on, boar boy! Wakey, wakey! Okay, he's awake and he's pissed! Wait, does he usually get called Lord Inosuke? Because, I mean, yes. Yeah, he is just as crazy in the Japanese. If I remember, the guy that voices him in the English is the same voice actor that does Kirito. And I remember when I found that out and I was like, what? Because it's like such a crazy comparison, and I guess it just goes to show how amazing a voice actor he is. I mean, he is the boss, after all. Wait, what are you talking about? To be continued. Yeah, this is so good. Like, as per, I know there's a lot of people that leave me comments about this show where they're like, what is the point in watching the train arc? Now, there is stuff that they add to it because I watched the movie such a long time ago. Sometimes I don't really even realize what is new versus what was in the movie. But for me, knowing that Demon Slayer season 2 is coming out at the start of December, I want to say, it's kind of nice to have a refresher of everything. And I'm probably going to rewatch Demon Slayer by myself as well. I just can't believe that I've kind of gone from the English to the Japanese now. I'm getting used to it. I'm definitely getting used to it. It's taken me a bit. I do sometimes miss like English, Inosuke and Zetsu, but they do very well in the Japanese as well. So as always, these are debuting every single Sunday over on Funimation, so I should have my reaction for episode 5, hopefully on Monday or Tuesday of next week. So thank you so much for watching this video with me, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!